Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I'm Jake, and today I built my own rendition of the Milwaukee Packout top. I wanted to build my own to add some extra functionality than theirs, and make it a little bit bigger. I'm going to show you how I made it, and please let me know what you think in the comments. Since the feet didn't work, I decided to take a break and move on to the next thing, which was installing these custom 3D printed bumpers. Instead of putting all four cleats on, I instead decided to put only two diagonally, and I found that that actually worked pretty good and held it in place. In addition to 3D printing those custom bumpers, I also decided to make a cool custom nameplate for the front of it. also printed this red handle to put at the bottom to help with taking it off and putting it back on. To make this project as functional as possible, I'm cutting some metal bar and going to attach it to the sides and back. Now I'll be able to quickly attach anything magnetic. The black paint started scratching really easily, so I just used some black duct tape to cover everything instead. To make this magnetic tool holder, I started with a cheap pegboard accessory and 3D printed a rail for the magnets. It's held in place by the magnets, the zip ties, and some glue. So here it is, my custom Packout worktop, made with 3D printing, some plywood, and metal. I think it came out great, how I can easily store magnetic things and even mount a small vise. If you have any suggestions to make this worktop more functional, or if you just make your own, please let me know in the comments. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.